Hello, how are you? Don't know who that is, but is this landed right next to me? Right, yes. It's waiting for my page to load up. There we go. I'll put the information in once I get in the air. Should be starting. Why aren't you starting? We should just follow that person and see where he goes. Ignore the flight plan and just follow him. I think we should just follow him. Let's follow him and see where he goes. Never followed anybody before. Unless we do stick to our flight plan. I'll have to go this way to turn around because head in the wrong direction. Ooh. Gusty wind. And another gust. I'm gonna get out of this valley.
Salt Lake Center, Reno, November 2, 8, 9, or Kilo Quebec Heavy is type 1 miles north of tree uniform 2, 5,500 feet. Request flight following.
I need to turn around.
Reno, November 2, 8, 9, or Kilo Quebec Heavy, Salt Lake Center. Squawk 0, tree 2, 1.
Squawk 0 tree 21 Reno November 289er Kilo Quebec Heavy.
Reno November 289er Kilo Quebec Heavy radar contact 2 miles north of tree uniform 26,500 feet. Altimeter tree 0 decimal 25.
Roger, Reno, November, 289 kilo, Quebec heavy.
I need to turn around. Back on the flight path. There we go. Right, sort of on the flight path where we want to be.
Giant Tree 850 contact Salt Lake Center on 1-3-2.4. Good day.
Well, I need to fill this in. Ugh. Try to watch where I'm going when I'm... Because I'm hand flying, I'm not...
Going to 1-3-2 for Giant Tree 850.
I haven't got it on... Co-pilot. Got some choppy winds. Oh, I tried to fill this in while I'm flying. Edit video. Right. I took photographs of the information I need. Try to get over these hills here. Bear with me for a minute because I can't see the chat. So we're flying from I have to concentrate here, I'm gonna hit a hill. Let's go. Can I get over the top of that? Just. I think I have to put it on autopilot for a minute. Can't do this. And... autopilot. No, you don't. Not that way. Not that way. Stop it. Whoops. Just put it on autopilot. Shit. Alright, get it in a straight line. Around about there, I reckon. Right. Now I have to adjust my height. Let's go up to 10,000. Right, I thought I can fill my YouTube page in now. So we're flying from, what was it called? Yellow River or something. Yellow Pine. So we're flying from Yellow Pine. Why? E-double-L-O-W Yellow Pine. So that is three Uniform 2. That's 3 Uniform 2. 2. Place called Haley Hotel Alpha India Lima Echo Uniform. So that is Kilo Sierra Uniform November. Oh, I've done it. Now I can get back to my flying. I'd like to fly down some valleys. Gonna spoil 2 flights in one day. Right. Done that. Let's check. Oh, I'm off my... miles off my, flight plan. Need to turn. Little bit. Alright, let's go outside and have a look to see where we are. I haven't put the ices on. I didn't know there was going to be snow here, you see. I wasn't expecting to see snow when I put it in. Wow, look at this place. How cool. I can probably throttle off a little bit here. I'm going throttle soap and full. Save a bit of fuel. Right. We might do a third fly after this one. I had a taste of my stewards. Did I say that? Anyway, say it again. I had a taste of my stewards. Gorgeous. It's cooked. It's just cooling down a little bit. Then I'll put four portions in some Tupperware and stick it in the freezer when it's cooled down. Miles off. Where am I going? Should be over this way. Come on, get a grip. Where we should fly down this... Where we should fly down this valley low, go around and just follow the valley down. That would be quite interesting. Yeah, let's do that. We don't want to keep flying high all the time. Right, I'll take it off autopilot. Let's go down and explore. There's an airport down there. Well, a runway anyway. Yeah, we'll fly down the valleys. It's a little bit more interesting doing it this way. So we took off from Yellow Pine. If anybody knows where Yellow Pine is. We're going to land at Haley. There must be a river down there. Looks like it. Yeah, I wasn't expecting snow. Bit of a bonus. We'll have to look out for anything interesting on the ground. Looks like quite a rugged area.
Southwest 1395 is passing flight level 375, descending 10,000 feet. Southwest 1395 Salt Lake Center, continue as planned.
Oh, Salt Lake Center. Can't be far from Salt Lake. Yeah, it's been fun flying through the mountains. I like it. Good fun. Getting dark here. Sun's gone down. I'll have to put some lights on. Whee! Right out of the reach. Zoom. This is why he called me a bush pilot, because I'm a proper bush pilot. I prefer flying the Kodiak. I like the A320, but sometimes long flights in an airliner is pretty, can be boring. The takeoffs and landings are great, but when you're in flight for hours, it's great when you're high up because you can see all the clouds below you. And it's great to do it at sunset or sunrise. If anybody's got any suggestions where I should fly, you know, let us know.
Salt Lake Center Delta 841 is passing flight level 335, descending 9,500 feet. Delta 841 Salt Lake Center. Continue as planned.
I need to turn the lights on. It's getting dark. I have to go and let my cat in a minute. I don't know where he is. Jeffrey will be outside somewhere. Doing good to be outside. He's been stuck in the house for hours.
Radio November 289 or Kilo Quebec Heavy contact Salt Lake Center on 118.05. Good day.
Good day to you too.
Going to 118.05 Reno November 289er Kilo Quebec Heavy. Salt Lake Center, Reno November 289er Kilo Quebec Heavy, 8,900 feet.
Reno November 289er Kilo Quebec Heavy, Salt Lake Center altimeter 30.20, continue as planned.
Got this on real weather. Look at that, it's gorgeous. Go down this little valley here. I wonder if they've got any ski slopes up here. I think with all the snow it would be a great place to ski in. Lovely countryside. Look, there's so many pine trees around here. That's nice to see all these pine trees. See a dip behind me. Nobody following. Tony's out all day, so he's a busy man. Taking people to hospital and the doctors, takes people shopping. Very kind of him. Very thoughtful person. I wonder what happened to my compass. I had a compass on here. I get rid of that. Oh, there it is. The map is blocking it. Maybe I should look up the map on that side like that. Oh, I can't. How do I move it down? I've got another video to edit, might do it later on. I didn't film much at the end when I was at Derwentwater. I was getting tired, but I did do a little bit of filming and took some photographs, and I went to a hotel. I've got photographs of that, and I've got some bike cam footage as well, so I can make something out of it. And I'm having a can of Stella Artois, just the one tin. I might have two. Get 4 pint tins of Stella from Aldi's for under a fiver. If you go out to the pub and have a pint, it costs £5.20 for a pint of Stella. Crazy, the prices of stuff. Just gone through the roof. It's my treat. You have to have a treat. I don't eat chocolate. I spend all my money on YouTube and camera equipment. I do have the occasional chocolate bar, but not very often. I do like savoury things, crisps. I'm a bit low. Just keep an eye on my airspeed. Very low. Over this way. Trying to get my airspeed back up. Too low. I have to put some power on here. Yeah, I'd like to build this channel up. Post more videos now that the winter's here. I'll do more flight sim stuff. What a glorious day for a flight. Let's go over here for a little minute. We'll have a look over here, then we'll come around to the right. As we are exploring the area to see what the place looks like. It'd be great to live here in a log cabin. Four-wheel drive pickup and a snow buggy. What do they call those things? Skidoos? That'll be far off the airport. It's a 53-minute flight. I'm trying to keep all my flights under an hour. I think an hour is long enough, then we can do another stream and go somewhere else. Once I finish this, I'll go and see where Jeffrey is. He's probably out the window, yowing his head off. I can't believe it's all this wilderness out here. It's great. I'd be quite happy to live in the middle of nowhere. I do live in the countryside, what some people call the middle of nowhere, but it's not really. I wouldn't like to live in a city. I've lived in a city before and I hated it. I've always been country bumpkins. I feel like more like a hillbilly. We have to put some more power on here. These hills are starting to get, well, mountains are starting to get bigger. Fly along this ridge line. Bit dodgy flying along ridge lines because you get updrafts and downdrafts. But it looks good. What makes flight sim brilliant, flying through the mountains. We could do a city flight if anybody wants that. Choose a city and I'll go and fly around it. We could fly through skyscrapers and, well, maybe that's a good idea. Maybe we should, after this stream, we can do a city flight. Fly around Sydney or Perth, New York, any city you want. can't be far off the airport now. I can see something coming up on the map. How cool's this? I bet you'd love to be in a plane with me doing this for real. Got to fly through that gap over there to the left. Well, it's pitch black outside now. I'm starting to be a bit of a night owl. I'm staying up to like 1 o'clock in the morning, 2 o'clock in the morning. Kilo Sierra Uniform November. Be down in this valley here somewhere. Air traffic control should contact us in a minute. Probably further than I think actually. It looks like I'm close on the map, but I don't think I'm that close. Let's have a look on the dashboard. I keep calling it a dashboard. Cockpit dashboard, whatever. 19 miles. 7 minutes. Yep, got to put that back on.
Verizon Air 2584 contact Salt Lake Center on 128.35. Good day.
So I'm trying to think which city to fly around. We'll do a city flight. So many cities to choose from. Now, if I go left, fly down that valley, I should be lined up with the airport. Throttle off a little bit. Because we have to come in from a right-hand turning into the runway, so flying down this way would be the better option. I'm only flying with my fingers. I'm hardly touching the yoke. This is what I like about a yoke. I don't think I like a joystick because I've got bad wrists with my arthritis, so I think it would probably hurt my wrists. Oh look, the snow's disappearing. Bit of greenery. Is a town down there. Look, yep, go outside. There, look. That's a big town. It's all over there as well, though. Not where that is. Oh, we're not far off the airport. Greenery. Lost all the snow. We're not far off. Looks like a railway line or a road down to our right. Could be a road. Trying to get over to the left a bit so I can line up with the runway. Beautiful countryside. Oh, this place is here. And that's a farm. Yeah, it's a farm there, look. Wow. Hello, farm. Right, we'll hang around to the right. Should be able to see the airport shortly. Can't be far off. Not sure. I think it must be on the other side of this hill. We'll fly through this bit of valley here. Makes sense. Probably on the other side of this hill. I have to say the flight sim's working really well. Well, I shouldn't say that. I'm gonna go and spook it. Right, we should be lined up on the runway around this side of this hill. Stop stuttering. Naughty, naughty. I can see. Let's go outside. I need an outside view so I can see what's going on over here. Oh, the runway's that way on. I need to turn.
Salt Lake Center, United 2429er is passing flight level 370, descending 11,000 feet. United 2429er Salt Lake Center, continue as planned.
Yeah, I need to turn around. I thought the runway was facing the other direction. Right, if we put the flaps down one notch and we'll make a turn now. We should be lined up on the runway. There, flaps down two. Throttle off a bit more. Full flaps. A bit high. It's a long runway, so I shouldn't have any problem landing. Here we go. Could have come down a little bit earlier, but never mind. That's a better landing than the last one I did. Is there a taxiway here somewhere? Runway strength. Oh, here's a taxiway here. Well, I hope you enjoyed that flight. Put the flaps up. A lot of planes here. God, this place is busy. Where do we want to park? We can just park here. Oh, a van. Get out of the way. Just park here.
Generic 4 November Golf, you are 28 miles south. Climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Expect RNAV X-ray runway 31 approach via present transition. Cleared to present.
Oh, look. Little person waving the arm here.
Climb and maintain 10,000 feet.
There
you expect RNAV X-ray runway 31 approach via present transition. Cleared to present generic for November Golf.
Handbrake. Why is my engine not turning off? Have I got a fault? My engine's still ticking over and it shouldn't be. I've got a fault. There's a fault with flight sim. Is it going to turn off now? Yeah, it's stopping now. I've still got my heaters on. Yeah, it's stopped. I love the tarmac, look. And the chocks under the wheels. This guy looks like he's going to land. Anybody else going to land? Nope. I better see if my cat wants to come in. Well, I enjoyed that flight. That was different. I think we'll have to do a city flight, but I don't know which city to fly around. What if he's going to come into land? Looks like it. We can get the drone. Get the drone out. The trouble is I have to use my keyboard and it's a bit of a pain. What's up? R? Yeah. R's up. Then if you want to turn, I have to press number 4, I think. Yeah. And down is number 2. Yeah. Remembering which buttons to press. So this is where we are, that. Whee! There's my plane down there. No, it's not. Plane's underneath me. Drone shot. He looks like he's going to fly past. And I can go forward. Teddy showed me how to do this. How do I go forward? Is it W? Yeah. That's so cool. If I press W and use 4 and 6 at the same time, I can turn. I love this. Be better with a joystick. So there you go. Right. Stop messing about. Well, I'll probably do another flight. I need to turn sort my cat out. I'll be back. I don't know, 20 minutes. I think. If I'm not back in 20 minutes, I am not doing it.